All the problems of Siwa are here. I try to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunumon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
The Junoman is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. Need to hunt for leather.
There are some requests on my table if you want to help.
Citizens of Siwa, behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh. Take care, you faithfully follow the orders of command.
Hello, Toma.
Is that Bayek the Magi?
Sanev, Great God, Amun! It is our own Bayek!
Be careful, Bayek! Siwa's not like it was!
Thanks, Maru. Ptolemy. He has brought great sorrow to us all. The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Clear the way! Do it now!
Thank Amun.
My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there.
Thank you.
This will be enough. Thanks to Naeth, goddess of hunting. This will work perfectly.
Thank you. Out of the way! What are you up to?